confidence and tutawami. Getting to know your classmates is just one of many fun things to do while in school. With Blackboard, your profile is a place to edit information so that your teachers and peers can get to know you. Let's take a look. In the list where your name appears, select your name to access your profile. Your school decides what you can edit. To change parts of your profile, select the pencil icon next to one of the profile information types. You can also change your password and customize your language, privacy, and global notification settings. And finally, to add or change your profile picture, point to the picture and select the pencil icon. In the panel, select Upload New Profile Picture to browse for your picture or drag a file to the upload area. Your profile picture appears next to your activity throughout courses such as discussions, conversations, and messages in the activity stream and on your profile page. Remember, sharing your photo is not required, but if you feel comfortable sharing one, speak with a parent to make sure the photo is parent approved. Good luck this school year!